Hello, I'm Spencer Pratt, and this is Dispensaries. We're gonna read some tweets, and I'm gonna hit you with some guidance. All my crushes are famous. If that's not a relationship problem, I don't know what is. I don't think that's a problem. I feel like you have high standards for yourself. I think you just need to go get yourself a rich and famous person. My advice, since now all famous people are wearing crystals, I didn't start the trend, I swear. And a famous person would be like, oh, you're into crystals too? Yeah, you're from LA. You're gonna win with rose quartz. Rose quartz is gonna bring you that loving energy. So definitely some rose quartz. Keisha, that's for you, girl. Ivy Rain. Ooh, that's, I like that name. How do you live with knowing that a friend you have planned a future with and have known almost all your life is drifting away? If he's just a friend, I think you can let him drift away, because clearly you're more invested in this relationship than he is. If you're romantically interested in this person, I think you should probably address that. I am Ivy Rain. I would suggest you get some black tourmaline for protection. I feel like your heart is, let's just protect your heart with a little black tourmaline. Michael, at fan for me. Yeah, player. What's the best reality TV show I could go on to find the love of my life? Whoa, that's a great question. Oh, that's easy, player. That's Are You the One on MTV, duh. So for that, maybe a laser quartz from Brazil, so you could go onto that show with just a little extra swag, a little amplify your energy with that quartz. Just my thought, but hey, I'm not a doctor. How do I get my shit together in the midst of a financial crisis? Whoa, that's a good question, because I just got hit with a freaking tax bill from England out of nowhere, so I relate to this question. I don't know what crystal we can recommend for this financial crisis. I think we need miracles. I'll pray with you, Viber King, we can figure this out, but yeah, I've been buying crystals and I'm still broke, so I don't know.